vicious demons with supernatural strength and venomous claws. Manticores communicate in high-pitched cries and tend to travel in packs. Great. Well, I say we get rid of the little brat before the pack comes looking for him.
Okay, fine. What do you suggest we do with him? Call social services?
No, I suggest you vanquish it.
Chris, I'm a mother. I can't go around vanquishing babies, no matter how evil they are.
It's not how evil he is. It's how evil he's gonna be. You gotta stop looking at him like he's a little baby and start looking at him like he's an unstoppable killing machine, because that's what he is.
I realize that, but still.
But still nothing. You're supposed to protect the innocents, right? Well, think of all the future innocents you can save by vanquishing him right now.
Don't you think I know that? I'm scared to death of what he could possibly do to Wyatt, but I can't even separate them.
Piper, there's one thing you can do and you know it. And you better do it fast before any other manticores show up. There's no known vanquishing potion.
I just can't do it.
Okay. Well, if you won't listen to me, maybe you'll listen to Leo. Leo, I have been looking everywhere for you. What are you doing up here?
Communing with the others.
Anyone see us?
Not me, but you look like a lunatic standing up here talking to yourself. What do you want?
It's about Piper.
Is she all right?
Yeah, she's fine. Don't worry. It's Wyatt I'm worried about.
Why? What happened?
Well, nothing yet. Just out of curiosity, what's the elder's policy on vanquishing demon babies?
Why?
No reason. There's just one playing with Wyatt in his playpen as we speak.
Okay, listen to me. You will not orb down to your little friend. Do you understand me? No orbing. I give up. Whew, I have had it with men. They are incorrigible.
Well, let me tell you, little boys are not much better.
I mean, I could understand running if he didn't love me back, you know? Fight or flight, it's the nature of the beast.
Speaking of that...
But he does love me. I know. I felt it, you know? So what's the big deal, you know? Why is he running?
Well, if it makes you feel any better, you probably won't be alive much longer to worry about it.
Thank you, yes, that makes me feel so much better.
I'm just saying, if this doesn't work, then we won't be able to vanquish the manticores when they come to pick up their little one.
Oh, you figured out what they are?
Yeah, and it's not good, believe me.
So maybe Chris was right.
Yeah, I know, but I can't.
Piper, you said it yourself. He was born evil.
I know, and I still believe that I do, but something just doesn't add up about him. I mean, why isn't Wyatt using his protective shield? Why doesn't Wyatt think he's evil?
Well, we gotta keep Wyatt away from him. That's for sure.
Phoebe, wait.
You stay away from my nephew, okay? And don't shimmer after him either. I'll bind your powers. Phoebe, hurry, put him back down.
What?
Okay. Why?
That's why.
Hey! You're gonna take over my kid!